I remember my dad's eyes as kind. Yesterday I met him for the first time in years. He's changed. These men say they can stop my father. But I've seen what he and that medicated psychopath are capable of. I just hope they kill him.